Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 14, 15, 21, 32 and 60, so less than. So first of all, we need to write down all the numbers like this: 14, 15, 21, 32, 60. Next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So all the even numbers are divisible by 2, so divide. So first number is even, so it will become as 7. The second number 15 is not divisible, so we'll just copy it down. Third number 21 is also not divisible, so we'll copy it down. 32 is even number, so it will become as 16 on dividing, and the last number 60 on dividing by 2 will become as 30. Now if we check again, we have last two number is even number, so last two numbers are divisible by 2, and the first three numbers, that is 7, 15 and 21, will remain same. The fourth number will become as 8 on dividing, and the last number will become as 15. Again, if we check, the fourth number is divisible by 2, so divide, and we'll be having 7, 15, 21, 4, 15. Again, fourth number is divisible by 2, so divide, and we'll be having 7, 15, 21, 2, 15. Again, the fourth number is divisible by 2, we'll be having 7, 15, 21, 1, 15. Now, if we check, none of the number is divisible by 2, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3, and second, third and the last number is divisible by 3, so we'll divide. First number 7 is not divisible, so we'll just copy it down. Second number will become as 5 on dividing, third number will become as 7, fourth will remain same, and the last number will become as 5. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 3 as well, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. The second and the last number is divisible by 5, so we'll divide. So we'll be having first number as 7 because it is not divisible. Second number will become as 1 on dividing. Third number will remain same. Fourth number will remain same, and the last number will become as 1. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 5 as well. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 7, and the first and the third number is divisible by 7. So we'll divide, and we'll be having all the numbers 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 14, 15, 21, 32, 60 would be multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 times 2, 5 times 2, 3, 5, 7, 3, 5, 7. So let's multiply. So 5 times 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 7. We'll be getting the answer as 3360, or we'll be getting the LCM as 33660. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.